Hello, everyone. I know it's late in the evening if you're seeing this, or maybe you're seeing this first thing in the morning on Thursday, but I have some news to share with all of you. I have a confession to make. I'm sure you all have heard about the act of terrorism that took place just down the road from me at UCF early this evening. There was an organized scrimmage between two major collegiate universities on the hardwood, mind you. Basketball. And, of course, the home team would be the Central Florida Golden Knights, playing host to their new conference mates, well, only for the season, mind you, but it's the beloved Texas Longhorns. And wouldn't you know it, the home team pulled out a victory. I don't know who was favored or what the spread was or whatever those things. I don't pay attention to those things. But what brings us all together is that whenever we have conflict, whether it be in war or on the basketball court, we shake hands at the end. And apparently, 6 or 7 members of the Central Florida basketball team. Just bear with me. Bear with me a moment. They threw the horns down in front of the Texas players. It shouldn't have happened. And I have to take responsibility. They learned it from watching me. I host monthly seminars here in the Central Florida area on how to properly throw the horns down. And I can say for certain that within the past few months, the UCF Knights attended one of them. Listen, whatever you do, never throw the horns down. Never throw the horns down. Just don't do it. Just don't do it. Just don't do it. Good job, boys.